Due to the pandemic and not traveling, here is a video of Patrick building his own enclosed utility trailer.
Hi, today we're going to be building a trailer. I bought the frame of this at Harbor Freight. It's a 4-foot by 8-foot trailer. I cut off the back 2 feet of it, so now it's a 4-foot by 6-foot trailer. And we are making an enclosed trailer for all my detailing supplies.